Okay, I'm waiting for the third object to come into view. It should descend from the top of the screen very soon. I've zoomed out a bit, so it's actually slowed down the speed of this image coming into view. Yeah, this is like the third one tonight. Okay, let me zoom up a bit to make it move a bit faster. Otherwise, it's just run too slow. This is to give you a better view as to what it looks like. As you can see, it's flashing, moving kind of bluish, blazing away. I wonder if this one is the blueprint of a star. Have a quick look at it. It's very far away though, that's all I can say. Following our brighter one, which is, I'll try and catch the brighter one in a minute. So, just zoom out of this one. You can see how far away it is. It would appear to be a star. And the other one should be somewhere in there too. So now we can have a look. You see, totally different object altogether. Unless this one we're seeing from a different angle. If I zoom up, you can see the same kind of, because this one is closer than the other one. But still, it might be the same object. Same type.